Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to transcribe audio into text using Dragon Naturally Speaking version 13. My name is David from freelancerinsights.com. To begin, Dragon Naturally Speaking is not a transcription software. Rather, it is a dictation software. The only thing that happens is that Dragon has the added advantage that it can transcribe recordings. I would like to throw in two quick notes here. Well, I'd like to say that automating the transcription process may not be 100% correct. Therefore, you need to do a lot of work, maybe of proofreading the work. So that's just one note. And the second note is, depending on the accent on the audio file and the clarity, the results may vary. For more information, visit Dragon Naturally Speaking website. I've pulled the page up for you. And the link is also included below. Now, for this tutorial, let me show you how you can automatically transcribe your audio into text using Dragon. I already have Dragon open on my computer. So all I will need to do is just go to the top bar here where it populates and click on Tools. Once I click on Tools, what I'll need to do is just click on the Transcribe Recordings. On clicking that, a new window will load where I will have to select how I want to personalize my transcript, everything where I want to transcribe the text into. But all these you can read for the time being, but I leave them as they are. And once I'm done, I'll just click on Next. This will open a page where I can browse my file name. So I'll just click on Browse. And since I know where my file name is, and select the slide I want, the narrator or the voiceover I want, and click on Open. Once that is done, all you need to do is just click on Transcribe. This will pop up a new window where Dragon will tell you transcribing, please wait. Just wait for Dragon to finish its work. And once it's done, I'll show you the comparison of the audio to the text. So I'll play the audio as you read the text on the Dragon pad to see if everything is as is.
Hello there. Welcome to Lesson 4A, Medicare Supplement Plans, also known as Medigap Plans. In this lesson, we will review the basics of Medigap Plans that you learned today in class. At the end of our course, there will be a short quiz. Are you ready? Great, let's get started.
From the transcript that you've seen and from the audio that you've listened to, it is possible to appreciate that Dragon Naturally Speaking version 13 does a pretty good job to transcribe our audio. You have noticed that maybe there's some few words that are missing, some are misspelled. That is where the proofreading part comes in, and you go in and edit the transcript as is in the audio. If you're wondering why you need a transcription software to transcribe audio into text for you, or maybe you've never been hit by a deadline and maybe the audios were short files, I use Dragon to automatically transcribe short files for me and just do the proofreading as I put in the punctuations and ensure that everything lines up correctly, including the paragraphs and all that. So I use Dragon to automatically transcribe short audio files and also when I'm short on time. It's that easy and it can save you a lot of time and maybe help you beat quick deadlines for short audio files. It's David from freelancerinsight.com and thank you for watching this video on how to automatically transcribe audio into text using Dragon Naturally Speaking version 13. Thank you.